What's poppin', crew? Yo, you new to the channel, make sure you hit that like, drop that sub, turn on the reactions, cause we doing these videos daily. So we about to react to this new Apex Legend video in about 24 seconds. They get it. I'm excited, man. I'm really excited for the new season. There's a few things Apex need to fix, especially with the servers. But other than that, man, I'm excited. Excited for this new character. Let's get it.
Oh, is baby okay?
I think so. These Salvo freedom fighters should have fought for some softer bones for me to land on.
Oh, wait. Show some respect for real Salvo badasses. They fought for our freedom so we could have a
bloody beautiful grenade! Oh, freedom!
Yes, playing with grenades.
Salvo has joined Syndicate Space.
This is our planet, just making traitor!
Oh, is baby okay?
Is there something you want, Wally? I don't reckon you're done peacocking about in the pits.
As a matter of fact, I am. Leaving the pits, leaving Salvo. Truce?
Leaving?
I'm You're looking at Salvo's first fighter to join the Apex Bloody Games, eh? Gimme the pin.
What? This?
You're gonna need this. See ya.
Yeah, they big tripping.
Well, no need for a truce anymore, eh? Throw that out for me, will ya? It's a lost cause.
Okay. Okay. It was cool. I liked it. It was a little bit different. We really didn't get to see much, but what I will say with Fuse, it looks like he's really good at fighting. So, like, to see what his special abilities are, it's gonna be interesting. Because it looks like fighting is, like, his specialty. And, honestly, the grenade thing. I can see the grenade being his heirloom. Which I think that'd actually be kind of cool. To have a gold grenade just throwing around in your hands when you're running. I think that'd be kind of cool. Apex, if that ain't your idea, you heard it here first. That was dope. Let me know what you guys think about Apex Legends stories from the Outlands. Good as gold. Are you excited for the new season? What changes do you want? I can tell you this right now. We need improved servers. The servers are so rubber band laggy. It's kind of bad. And I'm starting to get no regs again, which is a big bummer. Those are some big changes that need to come, especially for servers-wise, because they're so bad right now. Please take World's Edge out. I just want to run KC and Olympus. Honestly, I'd rather just run Olympus, but I'd rather play KC than World's Edge. I don't know. I just don't like World's Edge anymore. After being spoiled with Olympus, I don't like World's Edge. I don't know what it is. Me and the homies, we don't like World's Edge anymore. Weird. But post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought about this. If you enjoyed my reaction, make sure you hit that like, drop that sub, turn on the notifications, because we do any video daily. I'm going to catch y'all in the next one, man. 100,000 subscribers is grind time. Let's get it.